Hey guys, in today's video we're going to take a look at my friend's house here. It is right on the water here, and we are going to take a quick walk through. And this is I think it's got 4 bedrooms and solar power, so we're going to go take a look at this house behind me here. Let's go. Alive.
All right, this is the master bedroom, and look at the size of the bed compared to Maya.
It's so big.
Maya, get onto the bed. She would need like a stepladder. So here's the master with a nice split type aircon. Looks like built-in shelving. Oh, look at massive TV. Look at the nice vaulted ceiling with the ceiling fan too.
What are
you? On the balcony with the view. Is it open? Can I open? Wow, look at this.
Wow.
This is the yard, and you have a what is this called? Ham radio antenna. Look at that. That's Cebu right over there.
That is Cebu. That's that little one, the Santander, the port.
Uh-huh.
And the boats come back across here.
High tide comes to the back wall.
Are you moving out?
So here's the bathroom for the master bedroom. Wow. It's got the urinal, the toilet. Wow. Look at that, double showers.
Yeah, look at that. You could almost like put in like
yeah, with the little bench. And what is this, a closet?
No, it's a shared bathroom.
It's a shared bathroom with the other bedroom. With the other bedroom, okay. All right, so again, this is the master. Here's the hallway to the second floor. It's got another little balcony right here. And then this is a little room. You could make it into like a sewing room, which is what he had for his ex-girlfriend. Or just storage room. This is another spare bedroom. It does have split type aircon. You could get a proper mattress for it, of course. Okay, so here's the kitchen. And here is another bathroom. This one's more Filipino style here, huh? Well, it's got hot water and everything too. And this is another spare bedroom or a storage area. And this is the maid's bedroom. And she's got aircon too. And then you got the whole front yard here. I'll just
walk in for the car. You can walk over on. Oh, by the way, this house has solar power.
Oh, this has solar power?
My electric's very small.
Oh, solar power. Okay. And of course, this is occupied by his ham radio tower. nice front area to sit and relax, have coffee in the morning. Or you could do that upstairs as well. This is what I like, smelling the nice salt water, fresh breeze. And of course, Cebu, God, if feels like you could practically swim over there. So, this is the dirty kitchen, one place for a washing machine.
This is the solar. This is
for solar, okay.
Water tank
and everything. Another little front yard area here.
Yeah, this is car parking garage area.
Car parking, okay.
We have filtered water. They say you can drink it out of the tap, but we don't.
Oh, okay. Well, who's got the dog?
Nobody. That's our trash.
The
neighbor collects our trash for us.
Oh, okay.
The gate out here gets locked every night. All of the residents.
Oh, the gate out front on the road, main road, gets locked.
So all of the residents have a key to the gate.
Uh-huh.
And the caretaker here, they lock this every night and open it in the mornings. And if any trespassers are in here, they chase them out.
Very nice. Okay. Wow. So this place, 35,000 pesos for this place, which is not bad.